Well, yeah. Probably the most controversial guitarist on the scene today, Joe Bonamassa, from his live acoustic concert in Vienna, which has just been released. The track was, of course, Charlie Patton's High Water Everywhere. Bonamassa is rightly revered as a guitarist, but there is a voice out there critical of the quality control of his numerous output and as to whether his dexterity shows the true great feeling of a true great blues guitarist. I mean, you listen to B.B. King, one note, that's all he needs. I was at the Stables last week for the Manfreds and interviewed the great Paul Jones for Secklow Sounds, and he had some great observations about Bonamassa, as well as talking about Bo Diddley, Jack Bruce, Alexis Corner, the whole of the 60s scene, R&B. It's a fantastic interview. Hopefully, we'll be bringing you that interview in the next couple of weeks on Secklow Sounds, maybe even next week. So please keep watching the website for more details. Now, this guy's not controversial. He's great. It's Corey Harris.
Well, I will, I catfish, swimming in the deep blue sea. Have all you good-looking women now fishing after me, fishing after me, fishing after me. There's two train run, and ain't never gone my way. And I won't run in the midnight of the run, running just for day, running just for day, running just for day, running just for, running just for.
From this model corner of wood. Jesus gonna be here, gonna be here soon. To keep my eyes wide open, I can see my Lord. Gonna watch the horizon for a brand new Ford. I can hear him rolling on down the lane, saying, Hollywood, be thy name. Jesus gonna be here, gonna be here soon. Got to keep myself faithful. You know I've been so good. Except for my sinning, but he knew that I would. I'm gonna leave this place better than the way I found it was. Jesus gonna be here. He's gonna be here soon. Jesus gonna be here. Gonna be here soon.
Great blues harp there. I think it was John Hammond. It was from the great album Spirit of the Century with the Blind Boys of Alabama. It's a Tom Waits song, Jesus Gonna Be Here. There's another Waits composition on it, Way Down in the Hole, famously used as the theme song for the great American TV show The Wire. There's a quote by Tom that the world is a hellish place and bad writing is destroying the quality of our suffering. It cheapens and degrades the human experience when it should inspire and elevate. And I'm not going to argue with that, and nobody could accuse Tom Waits of bad writing. Well, there's another hour of the blues has shot by, and I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. I'd like to hear from you, so please contact me here on howlingdick@secklowsounds.org or find me on Twitter, Facebook. I'm there. Doesn't take a lot to find me. We're going to play out now with another lady. This is Etta James with Something's Got a Hold on Me. I'll see you next week. Till then.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Yeah. I get a feeling that I never had before. no, no.
Yeah.
I just want to tell you right now that
ooh.
I believe, I really do believe that
something's got a hold on me here.
Proudly sponsors Secklow Sounds. MK Pulse is Milton Keynes' local magazine, bringing helpful information on food, health, fashion, money, travel, culture, and much more to 66,000 readers every month. Plus, news, views, and what's on from around the city. If it's happening in Milton Keynes, it's in MK Pulse. And it's available online at www.mkpulse.co.uk. MK Pulse and Secklow Sounds, the heart and soul of the city.